Brad, weighing's just been done.
Yeah.
All prepared?
Yeah, mate, good to go. Good to go, banging away.
Everything gone well for this camp?
Perfect, mate, yeah. Top sparring. Done good few rounds with Cullen and that again. Had some good sparring. Yeah, mate, feel good, itching to go. Glad it's finally here now.
And you've known for Alistair Warren for a long time, so you know this is a step up. So
yeah,
I presume, has that made training easier for you, knowing
that
you've
definitely.
Got
to...
Because you have to win,
Warren,
don't you?
Yeah. Warren's a good fighter, isn't he? And I've said to Blaine, I said, I think this will be my first fight where if I don't turn up and I don't perform,
you could get beat.
I'll get beat, yeah.
Yeah.
Whereas I think previously, even if I didn't perform, I think I would have won the fights.
Yeah.
Whereas I think, you know what I mean, there's a chance of me getting beat tomorrow.
But do you think that's going to be good? Do you think that pressure and that fear will bring out something better in you now?
I reckon probably see the best in me from it. Yeah, mate, like I said, when you get someone who's coming to fight, someone who's coming to have a go, Warren does more than most.
He does.
You know what I mean?
He comes to a fight with everyone, doesn't he?
I think that's where you're going to see how good I am, you know what I mean?
Well, hopefully, we'll see you on TV. I'm going to be down there watching you.
Yeah.
And when I do see you, hopefully I'll be chatting to you afterwards and you'll be 7-0. Oh, no, 6-0.
6-0, mate, yeah.
6-0, mate. So, good luck for tomorrow night. I'd like to say all the best, because he's a real good test for you, mate.
Totally, mate. That's what I mean.
Take care, Brad. Bye.
For all boxing, info, news and latest interviews, amateur and pro, across the north, click and subscribe. VIP Boxing Promotions. Also, Twitter, Instagram and Facebook.